For me, it was initially intimidating coming to a school like this. I came from like a small academy with one professor. Each class maybe had like 10 people on the mats, and I was kind of scared of the whole large academy feel, but I mean, the professors know your name right away. They're super open to questions. They're open to help anybody out. And there's such a wealth of knowledge, and they're willing to share it, that there's just a lot of great people here that you can really look up to and kind of aspire to be like. A lot of people look at jiu-jitsu, Muay Thai, or any kind of wrestling as like an individual sport, but at the end of the day, it boils down to a team. Who's cheering you on, who's supporting you, and I think that can't be overlooked with Easton. The team and the family here is just spectacular. They're always pushing you to be better. I've learned so much from, and just not even in jiu-jitsu, just about life, treating people the way you want to be treated, respect. So much more than jiu-jitsu has learned at this academy.